It's going to be hard to find all of these things.
So when we decided to move to a kind of a virtual court and figure out how we could do that, we looked at a couple different options, and there's nothing really out there at that time. Nobody else was doing it. We ended up going with Zoom. We had not seen anyone else in Washington do that, so we had to write a lot of the policies and the processes ourselves. We had a really cool mock trial, and that was ended up being used nationally as kind of a benchmark. When we first started doing virtual meetings in April, we had 405 meetings. Now in September, we have 1,405 meetings, and each month has been going up. It's not only accessible for those participating in the courts, but it's also accessible for people wanting to view it. So there's been a big push to make things more transparent and accessible. And the search warrant portal is a really good example of that. The portal provides law enforcement the ability to do it from anywhere. They don't have to come down to the courthouse to get their warrant. We launched the portal in April of 2020, and to date we have 1,431 warrants submitted through the portal.
Kyle has just been a godsend for us. He brings a can-do attitude that is not found every day.
You guys were all able to open Zoom meetings, so good job.
Any type of project where we get to increase trust, I love doing. You're basically problem solving, and you're gonna better the county.
Whether it was remote proceedings through Zoom or search warrant portal that we created, that's pretty much all Kyle.
It's just been awesome to work with the courts and law enforcement. I'm proud to work for this county and for this department.